Harvey and Charisse, the long waiting is over. Now we are here to celebrate finally this beautiful sacrament, the sacrament of matrimony.
Yachko, this is it. After sleepless nights, after long fights, and after more than 10 years of waiting, I am now officially yours. I can now shout to the whole world that you are mine. Thank you, Yach, for everything, for being a gentleman, for accepting and loving me. Mahal na mahal po kita, Yach ko. Soon, babalik ka na naman sa Dubai. Sabi nga nila, may asawa lang ako for how many days. I know na at this time, I will feel more sad or even cry pag alis mo. So today, I want to give you this memorable gift na hindi kayang pantayan ng kahit anong bagay. Mahal na mahal na mahal na mahal na mahal kita, Yach ko. My one and forever. Love, Yachi. I'm biding my tongue. It's eager. I'm fighting to buy my
continue to make that relationship grow and deeper so that you will truly enjoy the partnership and the friendship that you have.
For Harvey and Charisse.
My beautiful wife, Yachi, I know that I don't always show it and I don't vocalize this enough. But I am so blessed and grateful to have you in my life. I want you to know how much I love you. Yachi, I know that you feel that I'm not exactly the same guy you felt in love with anymore. The 18-year-old guy that you fell in love with was a lot more sweet and gentle. More relaxed and cool. Things have changed. I've gotten more anxious over the years. I worry about the things. I obsess over small details. I am more rigid and close off. Naging bugnutin, mataas ang pride, etc. But Yachi, you love me and stand me by me despite the changes I have gone through these past 10 years, and I will always respect you for that.
You step on my toes. We can't seem to sway in time. 'Cause I'm red when you are blue, and you're difficult too.
I know loving me takes work sometimes, but you stayed by my side. I want so desperately to be better. I promise that I will be better for you. I can't promise to be the most ideal husband, but I will be the best husband for you.
Waltzing around with our fragile glass hearts in our hands. Oh, we love stuff. So love stuff. We masquerade, but we're learning that we can't pretend. 'Cause we love stuff.
I am marrying the girl today. Sabi nga nila, maids of honors, and I am not lucky to have you. I am blessed. Looking forward to our bright future together. I love you so much, Yaji, from your poging husband. So
pretend, 'cause we love stuff.